Welcome to the first edition of Bustard Watch. My name's Dave Waters and I set up the Great Bustard Group back in 1998. Now most of what you're going to be seeing in the next couple of weeks is concerning the hand rearing of chicks. Well actually, as far as the UK Great Bustard restoration is concerned, we stopped bringing chicks in, or eggs or chicks in from abroad, back in 2019. But this year we found there were a number of nests which were in locations that not just made the fact the nests wouldn't be successful, they were actually in a place that would be very dangerous to the female. They nest in lucerne crops. The danger is when the mowers come through in the spring, they don't just smash the eggs, they'll actually kill the females. So under these situations, we can actually intervene, we can rescue the eggs. We then have them incubated with our project partners and then go on and rear them ourselves. Hopefully the females will go off, nest again in a more sensible place and have another go at it. So it's the chicks that have come from the eggs we've rescued from wild nests in Wiltshire, which we'll be following for the next couple of weeks.